just one thing a day that you can add on to your belt, to your repertoire, and master that, right? Take that day to be intentional with it, to do actionable and measurable goals that are associated with that plus one. We are all committed, despite who we are, to waking up and conquering challenges. It's who we are. It's in our DNA. We are human beings. That's what we were put on this earth to do, to find a problem and solve it, right? And so we are sitting there, and it just dawned on me that all of us have this innate desire in us to accomplish, to grow, to learn, to explore, to discover, right? And each and every day, if we just take on one more thing, just one, not five, not seven, not one, just one thing a day that you can add on to your belt, to your repertoire, and master that, right? Take that day to be intentional with it, to do actionable and measurable goals that are associated with that plus one. And it dawned on me that last year, Kale or I or my son Joshua, we had no idea what we were getting into, right? Just as when Josh and I started Mr. and Mrs. Leeds, we had no idea what we were getting ourselves into. And yet every single day we picked up from what where we were the day before, and we added one. And first it was like, we had no idea how to build a website. We had no idea how to communicate with potential clients, to communicate with the outside world. And we were just stuck in this little bubble of what we thought we knew. And then the bubble got popped by us going in and taking that leap to be able to grow on our strengths each and every day. And so I just wanted to share that story with you guys, that if you're in a place, maybe you're unsure about what tomorrow looks like or next week looks like, try not to stress yourself out so much about it, that and thinking of it as a whole problem, and going into every day with just adding one.